Hello, I am Lynn Sutton, Dean of the Z. Smith Reynolds Library, or ZSR as we affectionately call it. My job here today is to talk about the ways the library itself can help your student, and it all comes from our mission. The mission of the Z. Smith Reynolds Library is to help our students, faculty, and staff succeed. Stop any library faculty or staff member on the street and they can recite this mission from memory. No one in the university is more committed to your student success than ZSR. You may have noticed that libraries in society are changing. The printed books that you and I used in school were nothing compared to the vast universe of information that's available to your student on their phone or their tablet. We teach students how to use and find quality information in their academic work. It is easy to find lots of bad information online, but it's a lot harder to find and evaluate high-quality information, and that is what we teach students. We teach them the skills that they will need for a whole lifetime of learning. We start early in the semester to entice students into the library with some fairly unusual marketing techniques. For example, the first Friday evening after classes start, we invite students to play a game of Capture the Flag after the library closes. In October, hundreds of students have a blast playing Humans versus Zombies in the library again on a Friday night. And we are not crazy. We do this for a reason. We want them to see that we are not a cold, rules-bound place like the stereotype of a library. We're actually nice, smart, funny people. We have particular success in bringing young men into the library who may not have found their way there yet at this point in the semester. The idea is that once they're familiar with the place and the people who work here, they're much more likely to come back and ask for help when they need it. We have a program called Wake the Library during final exams every semester, where we feed students every night at midnight in the library atrium. We give them free coffee 24 hours a day, and we put up a graffiti board to offer stress relief. And it works. They love us. Just ask them. When they say, when you call, that they're studying in the library and they can't talk right now, believe them, because they're really there. ZSR is absolutely the center of intellectual life at Wake Forest. So once they're comfortable, we can offer all the services for which we are famous. We teach about 20 sections of a 1.5-credit information literacy course, teaching them the skills that I mentioned before they will need as information throughout their lives. We have a dozen subject specialists who work with students one-on-one in personal research sessions, spending an hour at a time with them individually to plan the research that they need for their own paper. We're leaders in campus technology, and we show students on a formal and informal basis how to make better use of their laptops, their phones, and their tablets. We have a wonderful collection of almost 2 million volumes of books and journals, both print and electronic. We have a superb collection of every film or DVD you can imagine. We have a beautiful rare book collection and a fascinating archival collection of primary source materials that students will need and use in any number of courses. We want to be a warm, welcoming, and helpful place where students can do their best work. And most of all, we have people who love their jobs and get up and come to work every morning just to help your students succeed. And we're good at it. 2 years ago, we won the award as the best academic library in the nation because we tie our mission so closely to the mission of the university and to our students. Learning doesn't stop for you as a parent any more than it does for your students. So maybe ZSR can help you succeed too. Thank you.